give us the most dumb odds boost. They have been giving profit boost. So MGM now does profit boost and FanDuel. DraftKings has already been doing it for a while now, over a year or more, 2 years. I don't know, a while. Probably since I've been betting. Crazy. Okay, if they ever pay me for that Damian Lillard bet, well, that'd be nice. DraftKings, I want it my app. $50. I did catch that Indiana game. 45. What? Oh, I got two active bets though. Those two NBA bets are on FanDuel. Or sorry, DraftKings. I started the what, $20? 13. 20, 20. So we doubled our money at least. $45 no matter what, even if both these bets lose. Which it looks promising for both of them, actually. Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Sojourn. Crap, I don't really want Sojourn, but.
They're gonna Rizana. Oh no, don't res me. I'm not a fan of setbacks.
You up in here?
Yeah, I'm here.
I'll be seeing 0 points of doing it to the
Get out of there, man. Let me go left. No, don't go in there yet. Jump between left.
Fucking Christ, like, can we, like, just split? Are we just split up hard? What is happening, bro? That's like the second time I think it was. Fucking, as soon as I go on tank mode, Reaper's right behind me.
Yeah, he's slinking it now.
Yeah, I see him back there.
He's one. Pushing the playground.
Yep.
Buckle my shoe. There's mayhem to do.
I am attaining the objective.
Mercy one.
This situation calls for more bombs.
It's time.
Better take high ground. Come back up here. There's a Reaper right around this corner. There's a Junker Queen back here somewhere. He's up top, or bottom left, I think. It's over here on me. Come here, come here. Oh, she might have got out. Oh, they're left, they're left.
They're over there?
Yeah, yeah, on me.
Oh, yeah, about them.
Are they above?
Yeah, they're above you.
I didn't know that was a spot.
Oh, they just knocked down.
Yeah, I'm on. No, Reaper left, Reaper behind, Reaper behind. Reaper behind. Oh, that's good. I didn't know that top, like the other side was a thing, honestly. Go Ryan. That Reaper's gonna be flanking a lot.
Oh my SWAT. The SWAT's up and get a tracer. You, oh my baby.
Thank you. Thanks.
Hey, come over here, they're gonna flank left.
I'm gonna keep you safe.
I come this way on me.
I just stuck the fuck out of him.
Behind a sweeper. Hey, underneath. Keeping no raid.
Good job.
Back up, back up. Can't see you. I'm somewhere out. Reaper coming in. Hey, Rez.
Was that an ult just to get out of there? That's crazy. He's still tied. That should be it. I don't know. Well, they could probably get to us, maybe. We're going to have four ults.
Backing up.
All going to touch.
Damn.
Oh, you beat!
Oh.
Nice, they see nine for just a second.
Bro, I feel like Brig Shield should stun. That's stupid. What? Or at least disrupt. I feel like Brig Shield should, her bash should disrupt something. It doesn't do shit. But I hit that Mercy when she was rezzing. Like, at least make it, like, cancel, you know? Instead of...
Yeah, she should have something else to her, for sure.
Yeah. Or just make, like, the bash damage more or something. No way, soldier. Fuck. Translocators in place. Alright, let's hit that. My soldier's gonna take high ground. I'm gonna try to contest him, but I'm coming back. The tracer behind. I'm almost back.
Still alive. He's behind us. Fucking tracer.
Ball one, dude, no way. Is there a tracer behind us? Yeah. Stand up here, they're gonna push me probably. I'm gonna boot them off if they come up here.
There you come.
Oh boy, I'm just gonna, every time I play a Wrecking Ball, I'm automatically countering it. And Tracer even, look at that. Tracer got torched, look at that. Come on, nice. Man. Give me Sombra. Let's go.
Going crazy.
Yes, sir. Tell me this is where I emoted. It's gotta be, yeah, it's gotta be. I stole from the...